SDKs help developers build apps quickly and efficiently and can add delightful features for users. When developing apps and games for Google Play, you're responsible for ensuring that every SDK and API used in your app complies with Google Play policies to help build a safe and high-quality experience for everyone. Keep your users safe by ensuring your apps and the SDKs they use are secure, stable, and designed to comply with Google Play policy. Your app may be using a version of an SDK which violates Play policy. To ensure the SDKs you use align with Play policy, remove the non-policy aligned SDK. Implement the appropriate prominent disclosure and privacy policy. And check the Google Play SDK index or contact the SDK provider to see if a policy aligned version of the SDK is available. If you have other release types that you use for testing and/or quality assurance checks, update those tracks as well. Consider the following best practices to help keep your users and apps safe when using SDKs. Ensure you know which permissions your SDKs use, what data they collect, how the data is used, and be sure to include these in your data safety form. Any data your app shares with third parties or SDKs must be prominently disclosed to users, and users must consent to this use prior to the data being shared. Understand Google Play developer policies and keep up to date with policy updates. If a policy violation is discovered in one of your apps, the Google Play team will email you about any actions you need to take. Don't sell personally identifiable or sensitive user information. It is your responsibility to ensure the SDKs your app shares data with do not sell that data. If you're providing SDKs for developers to use, your SDK shouldn't cause a developer to violate Google Play policies or disrupt their business due to enforcement actions. Support the latest API security and data minimization features in your SDKs to ensure the SDK does not compromise an app's security or performance. Help your users understand what data your SDK collects and why by providing a prominent disclosure, asking for permission to collect and share their data, and including all data collected or shared in your data safety form. Thank you for your help in keeping Google Play a safe place for everyone.